This is a simple arithmetic question. Let's see what it asks. If a seller gives a discount of 15% on retail price, she still makes a profit of 2%. Which of the following ensures that she makes a profit of 20%? Okay, so you have cost price, mark price, selling price, or the retail price. Right? So she's making a profit of 2%. So if your cost price is 100, your selling price will be this, right? Mark price is your retail price, right? Now, this is after giving a discount of 15%, which means this represents 85% of the full amount, right? 85% is 17 by 20. So this number should be 20 by 17 of 102, which is 120. Now, you want to make a profit of 20%. So, sell a 100 rupee item for 120, which means no discount on the retail price. Option D is your correct choice. That finishes your question.